Our responsibility as educators is to open up the world of possibilities to all of our students. Our career and technical education program is not limited to our high school students. We have a middle school robotics team here.
I took this class because it's interesting. In technology, you get to learn how to use robots.
Our goal for all students is to be successful in a career after high school, whether that path takes you to college or directly into the world of work.
If I learn how to code right now, then in the future, I can do more things and, like, help people out.
We look at STEM as being a critical part of how our students will be successful in the world.
WHRO, owned by 19 school divisions, supported by people like you.